Little girl, by Wednesday, set forth and speak the words every mother longs to hear.
I'm sorry.
You really want to marry this boy?
I do.
Why?
He's willing to die for me. Mother, I need to ask you an important question.
Go ahead. Just ask her.
May we have your blessing?
Of course. May you have many children, and may they give you as much grief as you've given us.
I have a special announcement, everyone. I am taking my wife to Paris.
Oh, Gomez, the sewers!
Special package. One day. Seven nights. The French.
Okay, fun seekers! My acrimonium was missing, so I sniffed around. Tell them what you told me, you little bed bug.
You all are so smart, you figure it out.
All right, well, let's see. You are afraid you lose your sister.
So you stole my acrimonium
to make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I never got to drink it because...
I passed it to my mother.
And then I drank it and became who I really am.
Which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep into my reservoir of womanly compassion and begged your father in forgiveness.
We haven't lost another.
You've gained 3 Beinekes. Young man.
For purely selfish reasons, you turned a simple dinner party into a knife from hell.
We couldn't be more proud.
Pugsley, you're a true artist. You rearranged life itself and it all came out even. You're the best brother ever.
So you're still gonna torture me?
Of course. Until you get a girl of your own.
3 new members to the family. Young man, you reached into your darkness and made the world make sense again. You are a true Adams.
Fly, my lunatic brother! Fly up!